Roses are so beautiful and attractive, and Lola loves roses too. Today I'm going to show you how to make tiny crepe paper roses. I have crepe paper roses in 4 colors, red, white, dark green, and pink, thin wires, floral tape, 2-sided tape, hot glue gun, scissors, pliers, and ruler. The first step, I cut the red crepe paper in petal shapes. I have a short strip to make bud and 8 petals. The third and the second petal, I gently stretch the petal from the middle. The others, I stretch and curl at the top of the petals. You can use a thin wire and wrap the paper around it. While wrapping, stretch the crepe paper a little bit. Next, I'm going to make small leaves as the base of the flower. Fold it in half and cut it into pointy. In this video, I use 2-sided tape to stick petals. Then I get something like this. Secure flower with floral tape. The last green paper, let's make leaf. Next step, I'm going to make some tiny baby bread branches. I have a small piece of white paper and thread it. You're right, making baby bread floral is really easy with hot glue gun. Thank you. The last step, I'm going to make a bouquet with pink paper. And ta-da! I'm done! And I'm sure Lola loved this bouquet. And thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!